Hi there, I am John from VPN Mentor. Welcome to our 1 minute review of hide.me. Let's do a quick tour of the website. To start with, let's sign in here. Here, we are going to download the latest version of hide.me. These guys are from Malaysia, not a typical location for a VPN service. Let's see how they are doing. The installation is pretty fast. It takes about 2 minutes and a few clicks. Here's the software. It is really simple. Once you launch it, all you need to do is click the connect button. Before connecting, let's go through some tests. We are going to check here if hide.me is really hiding your IP. As you can see, I am currently in my hotel in Serbia. You should also visit. Next is the speed test. Let's run it. Okay, the download speed is of 65 megabits per second, and the upload speed is of 3.77 megabits per second. Let's connect hide.me now. Once again, the IP test. I am now in Netherlands. It's a success. Not surprisingly, hide.me, well, hid me. Let's check here how our speed is with hide.me. Overall, I see a small difference in speed with and without a VPN. Of course, it has an impact on your internet speed, but the security is well worth it. This impact isn't that big. You'll be able to watch movies without buffering. I made this video short because I value your time. If you appreciated it, please share, like, or comment below.